So, ladies and gentlemen, today we also go for a ride, but not with a motorbike, but with the car. This, what I want to do is I want to go to Rajgarh Fort and then walk on top of this hill where the Rajgarh Fort is actually. I have been there a couple of months back with a motorbike, but with all the equipment, all the gear, it was not possible to walk. So today I have, of course, trekking gear, go by car. It's raining, it's 8 o'clock Sunday morning, and it is going to be about a 2 hours drive. And yeah, I enjoy the rain, and let's see if it's possible for me to walk up or not. But I'm sure it will be quite attractive to see the different landscape than the city. And yeah, so I'm looking forward, usual way, through the city and out of town, crossing the river, we are trying to reach the highway as usual. Reached the highway out of Pune, and just maybe a few facts now. Pune is above sea level, about 800 meters, and Rajgarh Fort is 1400 meters above sea level. So doesn't sound much actually, but let's see how the reality looks like. This I couldn't find actually when the fort was constructed, but the earliest information is about 1490, when somebody has conquered that fort in the past. I didn't really understood the entire history, because there were like over a period of from, let's say, 16 17 18 19, over about 500 years, there were quite a number of changes in the ownership of this fort, and but now it's owned by the Indian government, that I'm sure. So, and on top of the temple, it's quite big actually. There is also a temple, and which can accommodate about 50 people who want to stay there overnight. Yeah? And the Wikipedia information also says that actually you need 2 days to discover all the rooms and the places and the entire construction of the fort. Yeah? I mean, I don't have that much time, but so let's see. And also they say that most of the tourists are coming during the monsoon season, because it's most attractive. So that is what we're doing right now. So I'm really looking forward. There's a lot of sound outside. Let's see what that is. Maybe a wedding preparation or start of a wedding, I guess. Is this a wedding? So we have reached the end of the road, and now we are going to continue here this way. We tried a little bit to drive up, but actually not possible. or we were scared, to be honest, that we get.
Good afternoon.
What's your name?
My name is Rakshi.
Hi, Rakshi. Rakshi, please tell me, how long does it take to walk from here up to the Rajgarh Fort?
2 hours.
2 hours? Yeah. Ooh, okay. And is it a big effort or okay for you? It is no effort, though. Okay, and you're bringing some salt up there. Yeah. Is there a restaurant up there?
My Hotel India.
Oh, Hotel India is there on top?
No, ground.
How far from here? How long to walk from here is your hotel? 15 minutes. Yeah. Okay, fine. Okay, see you later. Thank you. Oh, I have no stamina. Tja, still another 1 hour 15 minutes to go up, and I guess about an hour I have managed. Very slippery, a lot of wind also. I should have better worn a rain jacket instead of the umbrella. So these young gentlemen of course are very fast. Jai Hind! If you don't exercise, don't come home. The rain becomes stronger and stronger. So it looks so fantastic, but I'm not sure if I should maybe consider to go down. Let's see. So now I reached a place where there's some stairs starting from here, and so let's see how I'm able to continue. Much, but it's a great nature experience at least. It's very nice, really beautiful. Looks like a little cloud. I don't know if one can see that on the video, but the clouds are actually passing by here visibly. Kapil.
Namaskar.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Can you tell me a little bit about this place?
This is the Rajgarh Fort.
Yes.
Shivaji Maharaj living in 25 years.
Okay.
Here.
Okay.
And go Raigarh.
Yeah.
This is the Maratha Empire.
Yeah.
Shivaji Maharaj born in 1630.
Yeah. Oh, 400, almost 400 years back. Yeah.
315 years back.
Yeah.
Shivaji Maharaj own fort 350.
350 years, yeah, yeah. My god, yeah, fantastic. And how much more time is it now to go up?
Down and up, in 30 minutes.
30 minutes, yeah, you, I need 2 hours.
2 hours, 2 hours and half.
Okay, Kapil, okay. Thank you very
nice
much.
To meet you. Yeah,
see you up there,
yeah.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
see you. So, the first gate is there in the fog. So, we're reaching the first gate.
First gate in fort.
This is called Palidor.
Palidor, yeah.
Palidor.
Palidor, yeah. Gate number one.
Second gate number one. And how long do you go up there?
5 minutes.
Fantastic.
Selfie,
it's a video, YouTube video. I send you the link.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj ki.
Jai.
Jai Bhavani.
Jai Shivaji.
Jai Shivaji.
Jai Bhavani.
Ra ra ra.
Super. Thank you.
Yeah.
Shambho Hara Hara!
Mahadev!
Shambho Hara Hara!
Mahadev!
Shambho Hara Hara!
Mahadev!
Can I ask you something? So, is this a prayer? What are you doing here? Or... is this a prayer?
Yeah, it's a prayer on Shivaji Maharaj.
So, I made it up to the top, I guess so at least, because they just told me. And here through the fog, you may see the lake. Then behind that fog is the temple. And behind that fog is the fort. So, I'll check it out now.
Hi.
Okay, this seems to be the temple or part of the temple. Looks like an old cannon. Next to the temple. This is supposedly the main temple over here. From Germany.
Germany?
Pune. Your friends only, or you're working together?
Yeah, working together.
Working together. So you're all, this is your property over here. So you're directly from Pune or from some other place?
From other place, but living in Pune.
Living in Pune.
Past, many years.
Yeah? Okay. Good. Okay, gentlemen. See you later. So, now we saw the temple. And now we try to see Shivaji Maharaj's main house. Supposedly 10 minutes from here. Little further up the hill. I hope my backpack is waterproof, or not waterproof, but at least prevents the water from getting inside and killing my gadgets. So this is not the main building yet, but even in this weather, seems to be quite attractive for the people. So here, maybe you can see the steps goes up further.
Okay, now here.
Oh, Maharaj, you think
that? This is the main way.
How much is that?
Yeah. This is a Bale Killa, actually.
Okay. Yeah.
But it will take 1.5 hours
yeah.
to
okay.
go there.
Here
is my friend Atul.
Hi Atul.
Why we are not going? Because it will be difficult for us to go down.
Yeah.
It will be dark.
Yeah. I'm very glad to hear that because I have the same problem. First of all, I'll not manage now.
Yeah, that's okay.
Another 1.5 hours
Same.
And even if I reach there, I have to spend the night.
Yeah, you have to spend the night. But you can spend night here. There's no issue.
I have to work tomorrow.
Where are you working?
Here in
Baguli.
Baguli. Yeah.
What is your name?
Michael.
Hi.
Yeah.
Vinit.
Vinit, nice meeting you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Same here. Finolex, Vinit.
Correct.
For some
looking,
time.
Looking GST.
Taxation, taxation.
Oh, next, you're looking next. After GST. Yeah.
So, let's go back down. I really wonder how this is going to be with all the mud and additional rain. But I'm sure it will be interesting. Hi. The steps have been made for giants, I guess. Nice spot here. Sometimes the clouds go away. And the view on the hills is really looking beautiful. Guys, I do not know if you see this on the video, but it looks just fantastic.
What a picture.
Yeah, just for traveling or USA.
Working, yeah. And where are you from?
I'm from Pune.
From Pune, yeah?
Yeah. Where are you working?
But you must have been very often over there.
Yeah, yes, I know.
So here you see some crazy guys. While I was walking up only once, and now I'm on my way back. You have come up how many times? This is the third time I meet you guys. Work. My God, trail runners, fantastic. Whoa, this is really steep. I didn't see this while going up because it was all foggy. My God, is it visible on the video? I don't know. Now, if you allow me, please, can I take a video? Yeah? Please tell me, how many times have you gone up and down now? Participate, but I may come and have a look. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Super. So now I'm down the hill, and I think now this is the last stretch, just maybe 5-10 minutes to the car, and this is the Hotel India. So hello, so we met on the way up already. So your brother and sister, and you're running this place here, yeah? Okay, so what all do you sell? Pakoras?
Beef tellings.
Okay, and what else? Water?
Water, vada pav, pakode, it's what you call? Indian foods.
That's nice. Thank you. So, back?
Yeah, sir.
Down. We made it! So, it is good to have a shower in the end, to come home clean and neat. So, back at the parking.
Gesundheit.